Right, so let's bring along this thatch then. Oops. That should be full. That should be that. No, wait, yeah. Alright, and now we've got this bit here, which also needs to have an archway. Bloody hell, this is getting annoying. This archway design's too complicated for its own good. It's quite nice, though. See, that's adding the Nordic thing back in, and I don't want to do that. But it would work. We can't have that going over the top, can we? No, that doesn't look right. But then that doesn't look right either. About. That's okay, that doesn't really look very Nordic, does it? I don't know, actually, does it? God damn it! I really don't know how to do this. I guess that looks okay. What about if that was like that? Yeah, that's probably better. This is definitely odd. This is gonna be like a Marmite build. Some people are gonna hate it, and some people are gonna like it. Or maybe no one will like it. Right, now we need to start filling in these walls, and I've kind of shot myself in the foot a little bit, because this is going to go very weirdly. So all these walls should be complete. But these ones won't be. And that'll be like that. So this will be a nice big open area. With our bits going up like that. Good old wooden construction-y type thing. And this bit here also needs doing that. Oops. Okay. And yeah. Right. It does look quite odd, but I kind of like it. Hey, it's ornate. Gotta give it that. Kind of looks a little bit like a horse's head too. Kind of, not very much, but... Oh, wait, shouldn't this be... I mean, really, to make this look right, the wall should go up on the inside. Like that. Oh, that is actually how it should be. It's going to totally ruin the interior, but I can't see any alternative. That looks good, and it doesn't look good when it's flush with it. Okay, so what I've developed here is a very complicated... unnecessarily complicated building style, which is stupid, but also kind of cool. I'll expect my award in the post. Yep, that's fine. So yeah, I don't expect you guys to like this build, so don't worry about thinking, oh god, what's chance we're doing? I'm just making use of what I've done, which was a cock-up. Oh my god, everything has to go in. Still, it looks nice from the outside. Oh no, I haven't really... Oh god, this is just... This is just dumb as hell. Right, fuck it. You can go too far with this kind of thing. I'm gonna make this bit stick out so that I've at least got a little bit of room left on the inside. Just a little bit. Now this can stay there. Yeah, that should be okay. And then this could be like a counter. I don't know. It's not really a counter, is it? It's more of a... Yeah, this could be the bit where the person keeps like all the saddles and stuff. If I could just fill it all up. No, let's just have a nice... Ooh. It would look quite nice to have a wall that's kind of like... So it's not supposed to be a full wall. It's just supposed to be a little bit of a wall. And for this end wall, I guess we're going in again. Yeah. No. No. I'll resist on this wall. So I can have the same low wall affair thing going on here. And this should... Ooh. That should really be like that, shouldn't it? Yay, more fun design things. So that should be normal and that should be above. That should be like that. Yeah. And that should be... Lovely. What I could do is do a kind of composite wall. And that looks okay. What if I did this? It wouldn't work with these low ones though. But it could work up here. So that's a line of cobblestone, line of blocks like that. And then this top bit is going to be wood. And then we'll get rid of those bits. Get rid of that. So that would be wood. Sorry, bear with me. I should call this episode How to Repair a Build That You've Butchered. What's that here? Could I do it here? That has to be... Yep, I think it's possible. Stop flying! Stop it! You're not... Stop... Thank you! Christ, I seem to spend my whole time on this game trying to work out what fly mode I'm in. There we go. That's pretty cool. So then on the outside it should look pretty good. Yeah. Need to do the inside bits there and this wall as well. Let's do this. So that can go, that can go, that can go. These bits can go too. So that means that these bits will be wood in line with the roof as well. Nice. Okay. And then for the end wall, it would be, oops, not like that, like that. except these would be like that. That would be like that. That would be like that. And we have a reasonably successful stables. Now, of course, this is a stables. We don't really need to have... yeah, we can have windows. So that'd be not the best place to put a window. Let's put a window there. Yeah. Yep, that's cool. And we'll put a window basically wherever we can. So this needs to be done. We still have quite the weird little roof thing going on, but whatever. Might as well make it symmetrical. No, that's stupid. Mind you, this whole build is stupid, isn't it? Right, so let's talk about a few more windows. We can put a window here. We can also replace that block that I just destroyed. Half block there, and then a half block there. There we go. Same goes for here. Half block there. Half block there. Half block there. Yep. Let's take a look from the outside. So that window looks pretty good. And that window looks pretty good. Those bits don't have windows. And so does that window. Right, so cool. I've managed to recover a build that was thought to be lost to the depths of looking actually retarded. This should be like that. Okay, so extra bits that a stable needs. Let's take some fences and some fence gates. We need to say if you come in through this middle bit here, if we have a wall. Oops, no, I need those. I need that fence gate. Come here. Wall like that, and like that. Then we can have fence going all the way along. So we actually need to get to there. So it would probably make more sense to make that wall come along here. So that you walk in through there. And then you've got the bits where you tie your horses up to. Kind of. Right, where's my thatch? There you go, so we've got a food trough there, which we can cover in trapdoors. There we go. And all of the floors as well. It's just hay everywhere. Hey, hey, where the monkey is. Keep getting something stuck in my head. Oops, there we go. Bits of cobblestone peeking through. It's not that. There we go. And in here we can have a different type of floor. I think mossy cobblestone probably looked quite nice on that floor back there. But it's too late now. Nice. Cool. Sweet. Right, well, I'm going to stop building now. I've dragged this on for a lot longer than I needed to, really. I'm quite happy with how it's turned out. It's been interesting to work with the archway design. Coming up with new ideas. This should really have feet to stick, so it's got continuity with the rest of the builds on the on this bit of map. And we can give this bit nice buttresses, which go all the way down. There we go. Like that. There we go. Okay, nice. Just put up some torches and then I will be gone. Right, there we go. So don't forget to let me know what you think, leave a rating below, check out my Facebook page, and I will see you guys next time.